am going to talk about our freedom fighter, Bipin Chandra Pal. Bipin Chandra Pal was born on 7th November 1858. He was an active member of Indian independent movement. He is known as the father of revolutionary thoughts in India. He started Purna Swaraj, Swadeshi and boycott of foreign goods. As a journalist, he wrote several articles warning India of the changes happening in China and other geopolitical situations. I am completely inspired by Pal, as he always urged people to use Swadeshi goods. Considering today's COVID pandemic situation, we all are following, boycotting foreign goods and following him.